Hi friends, welcome to my next video, and today I'm going to share with you DIY primer. Now primer is very essential for your face makeup, and so I'm going to take half a teaspoon of glycerin first into a bowl, and then I'm going to add one whole teaspoon of aloe vera gel. Now you have to double the quantity of aloe vera gel, like how much glycerin you're using, you just need to use the double quantity of aloe vera gel into it. Now you have to mix both the ingredients very well. After mixing the ingredients, you can just store this into the jar as per your need. Now this is a really good primer that you can prepare at home with only two steps, and if you have oily skin, you can just add a little bit of sunscreen, the matte sunscreen, so as to reduce the oily feeling. Now people with dry skin can definitely use this as it is, and you can prepare it immediately. Now one thing that I would like to share with you is that please don't make this in large quantity, because we are not adding any preservatives into it. And the second thing is that don't store it in the jars for a long time, because what happens is that our jar is not disinfectified, and it's really very dangerous to use it without disinfectifying. Like if you're going to prepare a little bit of amount, just prepare it and store it for 5 to 7 days into the refrigerator, and don't store it outside, because I really doubt if it lasts. Many of videos show that they store it in the jars, but I would suggest you don't do that. You can prepare quantity accordingly. Now see, I'm rubbing it into my hands and it's giving that glossy look. You have to just wait for 5 minutes for it to dry off, and you can do your makeup above that. So please don't make it in large quantities, because it doesn't last long. What I do is I just take a little bit of aloe vera in my hands and add 1 to 2 drops of glycerin into it, and I use it then and there. I don't prepare a very large amount of it. I just use it then and there so as to avoid any kind of infection on my skin. So you can do it that way as well. So this way your primer is ready. Now I'll show you my hands. Like see, they are a little bit dry now. So this way your primer is ready. So if you've liked this, you just subscribe to my channel and press the bell notification to receive all the new videos. So meet you until the next video. Bye bye.